A lot of stats and the minus HP regen, I guess, but...
More kiting against Ursa.
Yeah.
I kind of would have liked maybe a Halberd.
Yeah, Halberd would be really good as Gabby gets the RP off. Armel with the BKB split Earth combo, and they take him out 2 minutes. No ILTW. Mind Control puts down his Mars ult, but it's really to no avail. And just the AoE damage from Armel is crazy. Nice. Yule's dodging a lot of Miracle spells, but there's the Refresher Shard used in conjunction with that Sunstrike combination. Gabby with a triple kill, though, and this is way too much damage for Enigma to deal with. The Cataclysm wasn't enough. It felt like kind of a panic, have to use it while we can, but the fact that they lost the Ursa, they lost the Mars, didn't really have any great setup for it. And TNC have just completely turned this game upside down.
I love watching TNC when they're decisive, right? That was so coordinated, that kill. Yeah. Everybody knew exactly what they were going to do. It's like it almost felt like they had half a minute to explain each other what they were going to do, but everyone just knows.
Yeah.
So, great. Sometimes that's all it takes. And Enigma obviously had options there. They could have cut their Ursa, right? They could have let him die, been like, okay, we screwed up, let's get out. But they tried to stay and fight. They had a feeling, okay, these spells expended, we can still do it with our Invoker Refresher, and that was just the wrong read. TNC, with a really, really good moment of opportunity that just won them the whole thing. Definitely were never at a point in this game where they were totally out of it. I think even the 5k lead, it's not like that crazy for them to overcome that in this game, but the way that they won was very, very beautiful.
And that, I mean, with that victory, TNC obviously, like we said, goes up. They win this series 2-0 since it is a two-game series overall, and this is the group stage. So, I mean, in terms of the standings, this kind of puts both teams in the middle area, I want to say, without having to look at the updated standings. But
TNC might even be third.
Yeah, it's still relatively early on, like we talked about, so this could go anyway. But Enigma, they've been dominating pretty much every team. I mean, worst case is...